It's me again, Ollie, and it's Labor Day. Mommy says it's the end of summer. I'm not sure what that means, but summer has sure been fun. We had so many things to do and so many games to play. But, this last week has not been quite as much fun because, I discovered that there are bugs down in the dirt. And I've been digging them, and then when I looked harder, I found caviar in the grass. And I've had so many baths this week. And then one day, Mommy said, bath day should be haircut day. So then she showed me the treat table, and we got on it, and I had treats, and that was fun. But while out the window, I saw this tree rat, and you know what? It was getting my acorn snacks, and I really didn't like that. And, it ran up the tree with my tree snacks. Well, anyway, I just had to get it, and I learned a new word. Mommy said, "Ollie, be still." And I didn't know, so I kept trying to wiggle and get off the table, and Mommy said, "Ollie, be still." Well, how can I be still when my crunchies are being taken where I can't reach them? Then Mommy said, "Ollie, I hope you like wearing this shirt. You might have to be wearing it for a while now." What do you think she meant by that? Talk to you later, Ollie. Chappy, what does divot mean?
Believe me now, Oliver, it is so much better to be still when you're getting a haircut.